What's going on? What is happening?
What's going on, man?
I forgot my camera today. I didn't bring the camera. We going to get a passport because we getting the hell up out of here.
Yep.
We getting out of here. We getting on the plane and we getting out of here. I'm looking all over the place. Where your camera at over there? We're going to the post office to get our passports. This is Denim. If you guys don't know, from the Evan Show.
Yep, that's me.
We're going to do a review on some shows that we've been watching, The Last of Us. The Last of Us is a video game on the PlayStation.
Yep.
Popular video game. You guys don't know what it is. I put a picture of it right here. A popular video game, and HBO decides to come out with a series for the video game.
Yeah.
So you guys watch it. The Last of Us comes on Sunday, 9 o'clock. What's your opinion about it, Denim? Is it better than the video game? Let me ask you.
Absolutely not.
Not better than the video game.
Absolutely not.
Oh, by the way, let's take it back. Hold on. My last video, we were in Miami. I know you guys was like, man, why would he do a video 24 hours in Miami? And why would he go to Miami just to get his teeth cleaned? But I'm gonna show you guys why we actually went to Miami. Maybe I'll put a clip right here of Nikki. My wife Nikki, she went to Miami to get porcelain veneers, and this is a picture of her right here. So this is why we went to Miami for 24 hours. Well, all right, back to The Last of Us.
Yeah.
So you said it's not better than a video game.
Absolutely not.
Okay. So what you give it so far out of a 10?
8 out of 10.
Yeah. Okay. So my opinion of it is, they did this show for people that didn't play the video game.
Yeah.
Because basically they took everything from the video game and put it into the show.
Yeah.
So if you watching the show, you already know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
I mean, if you play the video game, you already know what's going to happen. Right? I give it a 7.5 so far. I think the guy that's playing Joel is pretty good. He's the guy from, he played in Narcos. He played in a couple other things. I like the tickers. I like how they did the tickers, the clickers. The tickers. I like how they did the clickers in there. They got that down.
Yeah.
They had an episode in there where, you know, they got a Brokeback Mountain episode. So if y'all watch the series, there's a Brokeback Mountain episode in there. But anyway.
That's the episode I said that wasn't it.
Yeah. I know. All right, so we at the post office. And we're going to get back with y'all later.
All right.
All right, we back in the house. And I'm showing Denim how to wash the dishes the correct way. You hear me, kids out there? You lazy ass kids out there? This is how you wash dishes. The washing dishes 101, the correct way, okay? You ready? Are you ready?
Are you serious right now?
Okay, first thing you're supposed to do, you got two sinks right here. You take your dishes out of here and put them away, first thing, right? You got it? Take the dishes out of there. You got a sink. Clean your sink before you wash your dishes, okay? This is how I wash my dishes. Soapy water, regular water, dishes. Dishes, soapy water, regular water, dish rack. You ready? Alright, YouTube. We got a project that we got going on over here. Denim just got a project, a school project, and it's due in 2 weeks. 2 weeks, 1 week, whatever. The project is about, come over here, tell them.
Project is about Malcolm X.
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is.
No, it ain't. What's the project? The whole origin of the project.
The origin of the project is creating like a, it's like a game. It can't be, but it can't be on a poster board. It can't be on a paper.
A board game.
Yeah.
He got to come up with his own board game.
Yeah. But that board game can't even be on construction paper, like nothing flat.
It gotta be 3D.
Yeah.
A 3D board game.
Yep.
So anyway, we ain't gonna describe it to you guys. We just gonna bring you guys along with us while we create this thing, man.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can create it. We're gonna create some of it.
Yeah.
It may take a little while to do. Alright, so here we go. We came up with something, man. You probably, you'll see the finished product once we get it ready. We got some wood, got some rulers, some Sharpies. That's all we need. And we got a whole garage full of tools and more wood out there. So you know what we about to do. You know what I'm about to do. We about to get this boy 100 on this project. And when I finish this project, I want the project back. The school can't have this project. So I'm gonna need it back. It's gonna be the best project in the whole world. We might even sell it. All right, let's get it going. Coming in life, it's coming in life.
Malcolm. Brother Malcolm.
All right, we don't know what type of board game we putting together here, but we're gonna just go from here and figure it out as we go, right? Yep. So we're gonna paint that black. We're gonna paint this black and just figure out how we're gonna make this thing a board game. In a minute, you're gonna have grandma being the only. If I got to kill a nigga, I'm always down for the 101. I'm gonna go tonight. We gonna get to the bottom of this shit. If it takes a break, stop. Run up shop. Fake off, golf nigga screaming for the cops. But what that means is that I tell a nigga bye bye and pop him in his right eye. Alright, so we're gonna let that dry. And hopefully I got some more spray paint because this was for the deck. Huh?
Oh yeah.
This is for the deck, yeah. Yep, but I had to buy some more. If I ain't, but we done. Look at that. You let it dry. So I don't know how we gonna make that out of a game. Then let's think about it. This thing. How we gonna make that a board game? How are we gonna make this thing a board game? Gotta come up with something creative. But we gonna do it. We always do. And when we find out, when we come up with something, we'll let you know. Be back. Amazon, thank God for Amazon. Right? Yep. This is the pieces that we got. Go get the X, Denim. We got some cards that's gonna go with the game. And let's show you guys the X. And pretty much this is gonna be a be continue video. Because we don't know how we're gonna put it together, but we're gonna put it together. So here's the X right here. That's the X. Put it over here real quick. Let's put it over here so they can see it. That's the X. These are the pieces. And now we gotta figure out how we gonna make it a game, right?
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm more into it than you, Denim. Denim don't care about this damn project. He don't give a damn. So all right, guys, that's the project. Black History Month. Probably to show you the finished product or whatever they call it. In the next video. All right.